channel. This is Favour from the Guided channel. Thank you guys so much for stopping by to this wonderful channel. In today's video, we are showcasing ideas on why wall art is important in interior design of your home. If you are new to the channel, please kindly support us by liking this video, share the video with your friends, and subscribe for more. Don't forget to click the bell icon so that you will not miss a notification in the channel. So without wasting much of your time, let's get started. So as we are talking about wall art important, when choosing your wall art, make sure you measure the wall. It will be a display on it, because if your wall is too small, if your wall art is too small, it will be overlooked, and if it's too big, it will look crappy and unaesthetic appealing for you and for your visitors. Also, make sure that your wall art matches the decor style of your home. It will look right if you choose a Veronica style wall art with a lot of plaster, and you have a modern decor with bold colors. It will look odd and it wouldn't come together. Your wall art can inspire your decorating choices instead of your furniture influencing your wall art choice. So to have a better understanding of what wall art is an important in your interior design, just think of a room that you have recently been in and the wall we are barren. Regardless of how nice the furniture was, the overall room ambience lacked its characters because the wall art was missing. Wall art creates finishing elements that bring the room furniture, decor, lighting, and color pattern together. Together with the right wall art, your room will go from stylish, functional, and fabulous look. That is why in this video, guys, we showcase you this large, beautiful wall art painting decoration that you can get and apply to your home. Hopefully, you guys find this video useful. Relax, sit tight, enjoy the video to the end. Don't forget to like this video, share the video with your friends, and subscribe for more updates. See you guys in my next video.